Perhaps the richest man in all of WWE, Cameron Grimes.
And guess what, Michael? His fortune is going to the moon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes!
This is a man who owns lots of stock, but also lots of gold.
You're right, Corey. He's held the NXT North American title, even held the Million Dollar Championship, too.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you. Shut up about it.
And his opponent from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Grayson Waller.
Already quickly risen through the ranks of NXT.
Never afraid to pick a fight, though there's no guarantee he'll actually fight fair.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
The arrogant Aussie Grayson Waller looking for an ever-important win in this matchup.
Not arrogance if you can back it up, Cole. That's just called confidence. From what we've seen so far, the confidence of Grayson Waller is quite unshakable.
Unshakable as it is, Corey, I think a lot of superstars would love to be the one to wipe the smirk off Waller's face.
And he'll be taking on the impressive Cameron Grimes, a superstar who realizes that investing in himself is the most important investment he's ever made.
Yeah, Corey, Grimes knows that he's the only one who is in control of his future. And you have to admit, that future is looking bright.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, and a stomp. Uh-oh.
Well-placed elbow to the leg.
Hitting the elbow drop. Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. And Waller with momentum.
Will it be?
A kick out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
He turns it around.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Jarring European uppercut.
Cameron Grimes doesn't have a lot of obvious physical vulnerabilities. Is there another tact an opponent can take to get the upper hand?
You win the upper hand against Cameron Grimes by waging mental warfare. We've seen in the past that Grimes is not immune to getting shaken up. If you can get inside his head and shatter his confidence, this match could be yours for the taking.
Consecutive attacks keeping Grimes off his game.
Oh, it's obvious that this opponent's taken up some serious real estate inside Grimes' head. His confidence is shattering.
Going to torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
How in the world did he kick out there?
Holy moly, how? Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Grayson now has a leg up in this match.
Waller is determined right now.
Outside the cover for the win! A defiant kick out after one.
Oh, the punishment. Smitty's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
And now thrown back into the ring.
The fans are feeling the Grayson Waller effect.
Oh, Grimes plans in motion.
God. I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
And a reversal by Grimes.
Oh, no smash!
And gets tossed back into the mat. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Kicks out before the two count.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
He's on his heels a bit now.
The technical skills of Grimes serving him well as this match goes on.
Big back. This could be it.
For the win.
Oh, a kick out, a kick out, a kick out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Things.
Hooked up. Oh my God, a small package driver.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent.
Yes, Grayson Waller with the win.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Grayson Waller.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
A ruthless, high-risk competitor.
Yeah, add the emphasis on ruthless.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 175 pounds, Joaquin Wild.
Wild had a ton of potential before arriving in WWE, but really made his name as a part of Legado del Fantasma.
Yeah, Wild is a feared aerial assassin. Better watch your step when you're dealing with Joaquin. Wild is well-versed to battle in many different styles and constantly pays homage to his lucha roots.
Yeah, lightning quickness and as precise as they come inside the ring.
I don't know about you guys, but I feel a sudden chill in the air.
Well, Dexter Lumis has arrived.
And his opponents, first from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 230 pounds, Dexter Lumis.
Just the absolute nothingness when you look into Dexter's eyes, it's horrifying.
There are sinister plans at work in this man's head right now.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
The Irish Ace ready for a fight.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction. And tonight, he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare, stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all comers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Three tough competitors in this triple threat. In the ring, we see Joaquin Wilde, Dexter Lumis, and J.D. McDonagh.
Triple threat matches are a beast of their own. No disqualification, no count out, and twice the threat of being pinned or submitted. Looking wobbly in the corner. Drop kick!
Just mounted with punches. And not
and a Ooh. Stomp to the gut, too.
This, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. In this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
And well-timed maneuver there. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt. Ooh.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Boom! Big time strength with the German.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, double boots.
And a double DDT.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
He's taking some good hits.
Clubbing blow to the back.
There's a atomic drop. Splash to follow.
Wow, springboard attack.
Taking this to the floor. On the leg sweep. And now into the octopus stretch submission.
He gets there. A few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
And now JD playing the intimidation game with his opponent.
And he tosses it back in now.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Buries a knee to the body.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Off the barricade.
Gets put into the barricade.
JD gets that turn back on him. Caught in a bad position here. Oh my goodness. Face ran. Barricade. Back in.
Did you see that?
Wow, what a strike to the back. He is just reeling from that offense.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Yeah. Hooked up, and
DDT!
Not the position you want to be in right now. Trying to fight the round on his way. Elbows to the jaw. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Catching a drop kick.
Oh, look at this.
Dexter Lumis with the element.
And he breaks the hold. Look at this. Snap suplex. For the win.
Gets the win. What a triple threat.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Joaquin Wilde.
Impressively withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.
Division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet. Strength, brawling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side. Gentlemen, damage control has arrived.
You are looking at the past, present, and future of the women's division.
And representing damage control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
Three women who make each other better. Multiple tag team title reigns for Dakota and Io, and countless main events for Bayley.
No doubting that, but they've been taking shortcuts to get to the top of the women's division.
Yeah, and here's the sad part, Michael. They don't have to take all those shortcuts.
Well, you're actually right about that, Saxton. I agree, but shortcuts are what will get them to the top sooner rather than later.
Feel the struggle, feel the pain. Let this hit you. Take advantage. Let
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
You have Charlotte Flair here, a talent who eats, sleeps, and breathes this business and does nothing but train endlessly.
Hey, you would think with all that training on the top of her inherent abilities and natural athleticism that Charlotte wouldn't have to rely on bullying tactics and mind games and shortcuts. So much then.
Byron, I really don't think Charlotte so much has to rely on those things as she prefers to use them. After all, she learned everything she knows from the dirtiest player in the game himself.
And I hope she's ready for the unpredictable aerial offense of Io Sky.
It's that unpredictable offense that often catches Sky's opponents off guard, Saxton. She has an incredible ability to unleash offense from anywhere at any time.
Oh, elbow to the face. And Io had no answer there for her opponent.
And you have to admit, all that training Charlotte puts in paid dividends there. To overcome the pin attempt. Up high. Body.
That's gotta be it. She still fights out in one.
This battle rages on.
Into the corner.
Ruby is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now this is gonna get ugly. It's gonna get.
Wait a second.
The volatile essence of Sky paying off with that move.
Climbing up to the top now.
Just a sharp elbow. Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex. Oh, gosh. Bam, spine buster.
Saxton.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
How about the sharpness of Io's in-ring maneuvers? Almost flawless. To the German.
And Io is in command.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
With the reversal! But Charlotte still has more to do to get this fully in her favor.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
And she was dangerously close to a count out.
Hurricanrana!
The genius of the sky might take flight.
deflection.
Perseverance of Io has only grown stronger with that kick out.
And guys, we know Charlotte. This is only going to make her more aggressive. To dare kick out when she's ready to finish things, not good.
Sharp elbow.
Look at this raw
sit-out powerbomb.
Good at all.
She scores big with the counter.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
And Charlotte's durability getting challenged again.
All of Charlotte's work is being broken down.
He's going to try it again.
Nobody home for that one.
Targeting the neck.
Right after the neck.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
One, two.
The crowd is fully behind Io, and she knows it.
Apron slam. Disrespectful.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
No way! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Boom!
Just breaking down the opponent.
Flair delivering the chop.
Natural selection.
The Queen has this wrapped up.
Try to end it.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
Oh yeah, it's Charlotte standing victorious.
All hail the Queen.